Let us do the prostration. Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dhammaya, Namo Sanghaya. Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dhammaya, Namo Sanghaya. Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dhammaya, Namo Sanghaya. Hello, welcome to Share the Light. Learning skill consists of three items: definition of term, communication skill set, and mindset. Let's review the first two items before moving on to the last item, that is mindset. Definitions is to ensure clarity in communications. It is important because a word may have two different meanings, which are prone to logical fallacy, such as equivocations and use mentioned fallacies. Since we talk about definitions, let's define logical fallacy. Logic means reasonings and rationality, which give clarity. Fallacy means logical error. I will have a few videos on logics, and this is just a brief information on logical fallacy. Furthermore, people often use words metaphorically or change the conventional meaning of a word. What used to be hot stuff is now cool. Communication skill set is to diminish the ego. By practicing this four skill, active listening, appreciations, expressions, and establish collective consciousness, one will overcome the ego. Therefore, effective communications can be achieved and learning is possible. Mastering this four skill will produce speed learning. Let's move on to mindset. Our mind has a set of standard rule or principle, which are learned from cultures, professions, educations, or religions. We live our life to applying or following this rule set, which will help us draw boundaries. The advantage of boundary is that we know what to include and exclude easily. Example, we assume certain identity that simplifies decision making. The disadvantage of boundaries is that we limit ourselves in these silos and become comfortable in these thinking boxes. Mindset is a master key to expand our heart, expand our mind, and expand our thinking modes. It is about how our mind learned and learned faster by breaking two thinking boxes. Learning skill is a prerequisite, preparing our mind to accommodate vast amount of information. We are going to open our mind beyond the physical world, the world that we know, beyond the infinity, to the metaphysical world, the unknown world. Let's define the metaphysics. Originally, metaphysics comes from an ancient Greek word. It is a combination of two words. Meta means over and beyond. Physics means the physical properties and the phenomena of something. Thus, metaphysics means over and beyond physics. AWE's definition of metaphysics is the branch of philosophy concerned with the study of nature of beings and beings, existence, time and space, and causality. An illustration of the meaning of metaphysics is the earth was believed to be flat until Galileo, who almost put to death because of his discovery. The knowledge of the truth about the earth was beyond our ancestors' objective experience. The idea of a round earth was in the metaphysical world at that time. Another illustration of the meaning of metaphysics is, in 1960s, physicist Dr. Peter Higgs postulated a mathematical concept of an elementary particle, which is God particle. This metaphysical concept of a non-existent particle were brought into physical existence with the discovery of Higgs boson in 2011 to 2013, when the Large Hadron Collider finally muscled up sufficiently high energy to accelerate particle collisions. History of science is full of metaphysical to physical transformations. Therefore, having an open mind is essential to live a full, above average, happy and meaningful life. As the reminders of AWE's missions is that the most critical items that we want to learn speedily is understanding the meaning of life and living out life to its highest value, the value of life. In the next few videos, I will share with you a remarkable and unique approach, step by step, how to open our mind. This concludes the introduction portions on mindset. Thank you for listening and thank you for watching the video. Transfer of merit. By this effort, may all sentient beings be free of suffering. May their mind be filled with the nectar of virtue. In this way, may all causes resulting in suffering be extinguished, and only the light of compassion will shine to our all realms.